And part of the democratic process is, of course, a free press. So what Dana just said is exactly right. To label us as fake news, to sow doubts in facts, what the president just did last night again, and also to try to create complacency and depression about what's happening in the world and about what's happening in the United States, creates exactly an environment that makes it possible to erode the institutions of a democracy even more. And one of them, and I think a very important one of them, is of course freedom of the press.